Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to do a hard reset on Samsung Galaxy A14. So let's do it. So to do that, first you need your phone to be powered off, and then to enter in the recovery menu you need to push and hold the volume up button and power button until you'll see Samsung logo on your screen. So let's do it, volume up and power, push it and keep pushing. Now remove your fingers and wait for a few seconds. And this is the recovery menu, I hope you see it. And now to do a hard reset, you need to go down with volume down until you will see wipe data, factory reset, and now to enter, press the power button. And again with volume down, go here, we have factory data reset, and to do it, press again the power button. And now wipe it's over. And to reboot the system now, just press again the power button. And now you need to wait until your phone will restart. And now I'm back, and all that you must do is the initial setup. You need to select your home language and press next, next. And now the setup is over and your phone is ready to use. So I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.